Take your phones out right now, man. You guys are fucking beautiful, man.